Mm. Oh, this is great. This is just really great. I mean, it's just
really great. Why don't we dance off a little bit of that really great?
Mm. Just a little bit. Just a little. Try saying that fast three times.
That fast three times. So, who's the designated driver here?
I think Amanda should drive herself home. Right into a brick wall would be nice.
I will drive home.
Michael!
Hey, guys! Jane. I didn't know if a gift would be appropriate.
Thanks, Michael. I thought you were in San Francisco.
Oh, no. Mixed up with the hospital. At the work.
Come on, Robert.
Oh. Wait a second. Wait. Where are you going? Where are you going? Don't I know you? Aren't you that distinguished counselor took me for all my money? What did the other guy got? He gets a cut of the dough and the girl. Who says all lawyers are sleaze bags? And Jane, this is how you're paying off your legal fees. In the sack.
Go to hell, Michael!
Oh, oh my God!
You go!
Michael, hey, come on! My tooth hurts, doesn't it, Jane? Doesn't it?
Michael, God. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
What were you thinking coming here?
Matt invited me. And I know she'd be here.
Come on, everyone, let's get out of here.
Look, I don't think you should be driving now. Where's Kimberly? Why isn't she with you?
She went to San Francisco without me. Hell with it.
Do you need company? Someone to talk to?
Look, Sydney, I got enough problems. Good night.
Good night, Michael.